You never know what's coming your way if you let life pass you by.
Hey everybody, I really thought being myself would get in the way of others. I wouldn't consider everybody else before my own opinion. Whenever I bought anything, whenever I was to do an action. But it went back to an original thought of a look that I got when I tried to give out cards to people or whatever, just to celebrate them in their birthdays because we missed their birthdays or something like that. Something that I was doing. And people was looking at me like, what are you doing? And then after that, it was like, oh no, I thought I look kind of weird or whatever. But I took that thought and said, I let that look or that moment allow me to downplay who I really was. It was something silly. So think about what you are, what weirdness you probably carry, and the things that you do that may you need to push further to allow yourself to be able to find yourself a little bit more. I'm finding myself a lot more because I'm more content that I know that I'm living my best life. I'm living myself. I'm not trying to fix myself up to be something that I don't want to be or be something that somebody else won't be content with. Whoever's for me is for me. Whoever's not is just not.